What good is being a scientist if you can't talk science with other scientists?
Nice presentation. You have that lab in your house?
Huh? Oh, yeah!
Oh, wow!
I like that.
Thanks. I'm Professor Utonium. And you are?
Seriously?
We're the bad boys of science.
TV science.
We're the...
Beaker Boys.
The Beaker Boys. Joe. Mo. Elbow.
And...
Hieronymus Bass. The Beaker Boys. Real science ends in explosion.
Wow. But why are you guys talking to me? I don't have a TV show.
Your display tells us you care about real science.
I like that.
And you got a lab in your house.
I like that too.
And you seem like a professional.
Light.
So, you want to hang out with us?
Hang out? With you guys?
Yeah!
Let's roll out!
Roadhog, scrub beside down. High crow, shining all over town like a fever.
Oh. Girls, girls, you gotta meet my new friends, the
Beaker Boys.
Hi! Aren't you those scientists that just blow stuff up on TV?
I don't know. Does the couch blow up when I pour a bunch of this stuff on it?
Yes!
Wow. Good one, boys.
So how exactly was that scientific?
Because now we know it blows a couch up.
Yeah.
Professor, can we talk to you for a second?
Oh, sure, girls. BRB, amigos. So tell me the truth. Aren't they great? Oh, I finally have some fellas I can talk science with.
Professor, it's great to be friends with people who are interested in the same things as you. But are you sure those guys are the kind of friends you want?
What do you mean, honey?
All they do is blow stuff up!
Which is good for me as a friend, but I gotta agree with Blossom here.
It's just that we don't want these bad boys of science to peer pressure you into doing things you don't want to do.
Girls, I appreciate your concern, but I'm your father, and I think I'm capable of making responsible decisions, peer pressure or not.
Blow it up! Blow it up!
Shouldn't we conduct this experiment in a controlled environment where we can replicate it?
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.